We're back. Let's see. Oh, what's going on here? The coffee machine seems to be letting off some dangerous sparks. If my appliances ever started to do that around my apartment, I probably wouldn't even bother trying to fix them. I'd just throw them out and get a new one. But I suppose this is The Sims. It's not real life, so I'll just get someone to repair them. Pineappleina, why not? What's going on? Connor the Fifth, that's green, is at work. Blue and red. Come on. Come on. What are you doing? That's not your bed. Every goddamn time. I'm just annoyed with this disrespect of the sanctity of bed ownership. My God. My God. Okay, anyway, what was I doing? Blue, what are you up to? Class in 3 days. Oh, it's the weekend, of course. Blue was going to go collect things. Only 3 days until she ages up, which is insane. Actually, yeah, oh, she wasn't going to collect things. She was going to work on the bloody telescope to collect things. Yeah. Go and can she get star thingies observing the sky during the day? I'm not sure. I'm going to see if she can anyway. Go on, get out of here. There you go, stargaze. I miss how they used to spy on their neighbors with the telescope. Lunch rush. Okay, green is barely keeping up with the lunch rush. Oh my god, this is the exact same dilemma. We've had this about five times, green. How many times? The policy is serve the burger. That's just what we're doing now. Great, she got a performance gain. See, it's worked four out of those five times as well. So, oh my god, look, it's like the bride from Kill Bill, but with black hair. And her name is Lisa Stewart. Oh my god, and she's gonna kill this old woman, Anastasia Lau. Run, Anastasia, run! We can't have two dead Anastasias on the lot, it'll just get confusing. One is bad enough. Who even is she? She's just hanging around here all the time. Honor the Fourth, when have you got work? 3 days. Oh, of course, she just got her promotion. I was letting her have some downtime just to relax. But yeah, we're gonna have to get her up on her feet and ready soon enough to just push it. Push it into the next promotion level. Oh no, she didn't just get her promotion. She's come very close to it. She did get a promotion last session I was playing though. Let's see. Someone has given me a wonderful idea for what to do with Banana and oh my god, the Grim Reaper is still in here. Grimmy, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay, Grimmy? I don't know what we're going to do about that. Let's just leave him in there. He's kind of nice and decorative. Maybe he'll fix the toilet. Just out of boredom, you know? But yeah, someone was telling me a good idea. If I get Banana and Pineappleina to focus on painting, then it doesn't matter that they don't do the dishes. They'll just paint us a load of pictures and earn us a load of money. Someone else pointed out that apparently there's a bug in the game to do with The Sims cleaning dishes. So if I sell the microwave, then it should fix it. I don't know. Seems a bit random, but let's give it a shot. You want to do the dishes? No. Okay, they also said if that doesn't work, then maybe getting a new sink will. Now, I've already gotten a new sink, but I got the exact same one. I think I'm meant to get a different one, maybe a more expensive one, and put it somewhere else. So if I stick it over here, let's see what'll happen. What's she doing? No, Pineappleina. Clean up. Clean up first. Did I just see green here? Has green come home? No. Sorry, dude, that fix isn't working, but thanks for trying anyway. I don't know how a bug like that can get into the game and not be patched out yet. There was a patch just released, like today. I had to download it before I went in to play, and they've just left that issue completely in there. It should be like a really quick fix. I don't get it. I really don't. I don't know. I think Maxis are just sort of lazy dicks, to be honest. What did she do? Observe the sky. I'm gonna get her to stop observing the sky so that she can go in and stargaze. Because I think that's how she collects these galactic photo thingies. Just to collect 25 collectibles. She's going to get a load of them doing this anyway. Is Connor the Fourth okay yet. Okay, she's still resting. That's fine. Red. Red has slept enough. Yeah, I think she should get up and get some breakfast. Oh, what's in the fridge? Oh, there's still a bit of scrambled eggs. And green. I don't think we can do much more for Red's aspiration. She needs to enter the culinary career and create three types of excellent food. I think that's all stuff she can, that's, you know, better for her to do as an adult. Green as well. There's not much really we can actively do for Green. She just wants to have a load of money. And she's working her job. I guess she's accumulating money, so she's already winning. Oh, she's uncomfortable now. There was something about her skills, wasn't there? Oh, right, for her job she needed the cooking skill, but she's got it. So why don't you go down and eat these scrambled eggs, Green? Go on. Go on, they're yours. Help yourself. Look at her doing her penguin walk. She needs to pee. I'll let her pee after she's eaten. Oh, that doesn't look very nice, actually. The plate looks kind of greasy and stained. There's only one mouthful of food left. Yeah, that's not great. I'll have Red cook up new breakfast for everyone. Why don't you serve... Okay, this is technically dinner. Frank and beans. Everyone likes Frank and beans. Frank and beans is like the weird, like... I don't know. Hybrid between Jack and the Beanstalk and Frankenstein. He's like a giant zombie thing made... Yeah, he's a big zombie made from dead giants, and he lives in a castle that you can only reach with magic beans. It's an amazing fairy tale. It's something I grew up with all my life. Oh, what's this? We got another space print. Amazing. Okay, Blue, I think you're actually going to kill yourself if you keep looking there. We get two. Look, she's gone up to 4 out of 25. She was at less than that. 2, I think. Why don't you run in and take a piss? Wake up, Connor the Fourth. There is work for you to do. There's Oh, where is this food coming from? What was that? Scrambled eggs. Why is there a big plate of scrambled eggs in the fridge? Who put that there? I didn't make scrambled eggs. Okay, what was I looking at? Green is well fed. Blue. Oh my god, Blue. I'm so sorry. I overworked you there. Have some Frank and beans. It'll cheer you up. And a chat with your family. Look, she's filthy, but the shower's broken, so I can't really get her to fix it. I'll get Connor the Fourth to insta-repair it. Go on. Go on, insta-repair the shower. Forget your breakfast. This is important. I'll stick it in the fridge for you. You can have it later. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, sorry, language. get out of here, Pineapplina. You're not welcome in here. Yeah, apologies for the language there. I generally manage to avoid cursing in my videos, but to be honest, I was at the end of my tether there with Banana. Okay. There we go. Connor the Fourth's getting in an excellent mood now. She should take a brisk shower after all this, I think. Wash off all the sweat from playing, whatever. Oh my god, Banana Anna. Did you just break the bloody sink? She just... I don't know. Oh, no. Don't fall asleep in the bath, Blue. Look, shower, and then sleep in your bed. Her social is terrible. She's going to have to do some socializing. Connor the Fourth is... Oh, she's in a really bad mood because the house is messy. And we know whose fault that is. Coconutella's. Even though she's dead, it's always her fault. Go do an... Oh, a hill challenge. There we go. That'll get her daily exercise quota filled. What's going on down here? Red, what are you doing? You need social. Red needs social, and Blue needs social. But Blue's too tired to chat right now. Maybe I'll get her up and she can socialise later. Green. No, Green. No. 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 That's your bed. Why do they keep going to this bed? What is it about it? I know it's... Okay, it's unused. Maybe that's it. Nobody actually owns it. But it's not their bed. They have beds. I'll have to get them better ones once we're rich or something. What is that? Oh, the phone. Oh, look at that. Oh, why has she stopped working out? Oh, because she's done, I guess. Now keep up the hill challenge. Come on, we're not done yet. Is it still workout? Yeah, that's still her daily task. It'd be really crap if it had changed or something and I didn't realise that I was making her work out for no reason. Just, you know, her fitness and well-being. God, something stupid like that. I keep thinking this fountain is broken because it's shooting water everywhere. But that's what fountains are supposed to do, I guess. So I'll just leave it. Okay, green happiness news. What's going on with red? Oh, she's got her cool hat on. It's probably not great for swimming in, but it's cool. Okay, red, you're kind of hungry, if I'm completely honest here. So why don't you go and eat these franken beans? Did I see her? No, it's her fun going up. I thought I saw her social going up from swimming. That would have been very weird. Blue, you need to socialize more. Here, chat to whatever. What, herself downstairs. Oh, it's almost Connor the Fifth's birthday. All of them. That means the vote is coming to a close. Oh my god, it might happen this session. I might have to pick one. But I don't actually have the figures for the votes yet, and voting should be still open for people viewing it. So it's not going to happen this session. If they do happen to age up this session, I'll keep them all around for a little bit, just so you guys can get to see what they're like as adults, and so you'll have time to cast your final votes. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to go through the comments, and I'm going to count one vote per user. I'm going to count everyone's most recent vote. So, it would be kind of handy if you all made your most recent votes in the same video, but that doesn't really matter. I'll sum them all up, and then we'll find out who the winner is. So yeah, voting multiple times won't really help. It'll just make me really confused, and I'll have to, like, I don't know, it'll just be really frustrating. I'll have to, like, write your name on a list and then cross it out again and then write it down again. It'll wear down my pencil loads, and then I'll have to get a new one and it'll be bad for the environment. So if you want to save the planet, vote once, and vote late, I guess. That's the opposite of vote early and vote often, isn't it? Okay, green, get up. Oh, green needs social as well. Why do they always need social? Come on, green. You can join in this little shindig down here. Roar. Oh my god. Is that because she's in the suit, or is that just a thing she does? It's almost Blue's birthday, I know. Let's see this. Green is awesome. She's waiting for her chance. Oh no, she's just chatting now. I told you to roar. Come on. Ah, oh, that's so cool. That has to be because of the costume. Oh, poor Pineapplelina. This bloody game station. I'm considering getting rid of it because it's just Pineapplelina and Bananana are on it constantly. Just all day, every day. In fact, you know what I'm going to do? Where's the servant quarters? I nearly said slave house. That would have been embarrassing, because that's not what it is. Look, no. You get in here, and you get in here. Both of you. Come on. In you go. In you go. I'm going to do another little bit of redecorating here. Don't worry. It'll probably be less fatal than the Coconutella redecorating. But, yeah, we'll do this, and then... What do I need? Appliances. Yeah, here we go. I'll give them a fridge in here. See, I'm not going to let them die in here. They're just going to have to chill out. Should I give them bathroom access? Why not? Actually, let me move Coconutella's grave outside. We don't want it in the bathroom. It's going to be distracting when they need to poo. There we go, bathroom door. So Grimmy is their new roommate as well. So they can use the toilets and stuff. They've got facilities, and Also wanted to give them, where is it? Here we go, an easel. So, they can, oh wow, the toilet roll's still out here. I'll just stick it in there. So yeah. There you go. They've got their own little place to themselves. They're not going to be hogging all the equipment anymore. Life is pretty good. Banana, if you're that upset about something, go fix the toilet. And Pineapplina, you fix the shower. There, they're happy now. So, what was going on? Blue is... Oh, she's really tired now. And uncomfortable. Connor the Fourth. Blue and Connor the Fourth look very similar. I guess they all look really like her. What's she doing? She's going to go in and hug Red. No. I think you need to finish your dinner, Connor the Fourth. I think they're just playing musical Frank and Beans here. They're just all standing up and switching seats and eating other people's dinner. It's really weird, The Sims 4 sort of eating rituals. Whatever they did with the dinner AI is just... It hasn't worked. It's broken. Go and do me a large classic painting in there, Pineapplina. There we go. And now, what's going on out here? Okay, Blue washing dishes. Blue is washing dishes. Oh my god. Did you see that? Blue is washing dishes. She's actually washing the dishes. Once I get rid of the bloody servant Sims, the Sims decide that they're going to start washing dishes again. Oh my god. That, what? I don't even understand, but okay. It's worked. We've been saved from drowning in a big pile of dishes by some odd fluke. That's amazing. Connor the Fourth, when have you got work? 2 days. Okay, she's still got 2 days. She's going to get a promotion next time she goes in. But I'm going to make her work really hard for it anyway, because she needs to deserve it. The observatory is turning by itself. Unless someone's in there. I don't think they are. Oh, track satellite. Ooh. I can hear someone in there. Hang on. Who's in there? Oh, Green. Green, what are you doing in the observatory? What are you doing in there? She's having a damn good time. That's what she's doing. But she needs to pee. I'm going to have to take her away from there for a little bit. Yeah, Connor the Fourth, I want you to get up and upgrade the observatory, because I want it to be in peak condition. It needs to be just ready to track satellites. Or not track satellites, to get those photo things, the star photos. Let's see what track satellite does. This could be kind of interesting. Does it get her any kind of bonus? Oh, Green is off to work. I didn't know Green worked on Saturdays. That kind of sucks. Does she get any days off? I don't think so. I think... she gets Sundays and Mondays off. Apparently people don't eat burgers on Mondays. It's just a thing in The Sims. Possibly real life. I don't know. I'd eat burgers on a Monday. Ah, let's throw these Franken beans in the fridge. Right, I need you to socialise. Go chat online, number four. When is she aging up? 3 more days, okay. Might have to get her pregnant to get that career boost thing. Get her more time to career boost. Oh, look what happened when Green was in work. Have you ever seen anything like this? A burger slipped off her spatula onto the floor. I don't know. This is such a unique situation. Whatever could she do? Just serve the burger. Come on. And once again, it's worked out for the best. Hooray. That is just... Oh my god. It's like they hired a guy to write dilemmas for the career. And then they were like, oh, it's a teen part-time job. No one's going to make their Sims do it anyway. No one ever does. So they just didn't really bother with it. But someone has. I have. I've bothered with it. I think I'm going to get Blue up, because she's going to have to do some stargazing tonight, and it's starting to get a bit dark.